did, because it's pretty good for most of our practices. There you go. Got the blade. There's one big crack in it. It's not broken though. Yet. Some help here. Take some little stuff. Come on, it's all gone. Come on. Come see the crack. Is it lower back? Yeah, it's just a big pressure point. And yeah. So, right here we got a big crack. Right there, you can see that.
This is your last announcement, Elizabeth. You've had a great year. I'm proud of you.
You can even hear it and stuff like.
But now it's time to go out to the real world.
And you're cracking. And then the bottom is just blown out. So, yeah. Thanks for watching my puck practice, and hopefully next time we can slap this puppy. So